In this video, I'm going to be going over how to add add-on domain in Bluehost step by step. Adding an add-on domain in Bluehost is a quick and easy process. By the end of this video, you will successfully have your add-on domain in Bluehost created. If you don't already have Bluehost, I provide a link in the description that'll take you to Bluehost so you can get a Bluehost discount. You will get up to 73% off Bluehost hosting plus a free domain name. A little disclosure, the link is an affiliate link, meaning I receive a commission from Bluehost at no extra cost to you. Plus, you'll get an awesome Bluehost discount. Let's get started with the Bluehost add-on domain tutorial. To add an add-on domain with Bluehost, you'll need to have purchased a web hosting plan that offers unlimited websites. For example, the Plus plan, Choice Plus plan, Pro plan, or Online Store plan. The basic plan, you can only have one website and aren't able to create an add-on domain in Bluehost. If you currently have the basic plan, you can easily upgrade by logging into the Bluehost dashboard, click Marketplace in the left side menu. From the dropdown, click on Hosting. You'll now be on the Upgrade Your Service section, where you can now upgrade to the plan of your choice. To create an add-on domain in Bluehost, you want to start by logging into your Bluehost dashboard. Click Domain in the left side menu. From the dropdown, click Assign. You want to select either use a domain that is already associated with your account or use a domain that is not already associated with your account. The top selection is if your add-on domain is already purchased with Bluehost. The bottom selection, you want to put in the domain you want to use for your add-on domain that you haven't purchased yet or that is from another domain provider. Next, go to step 2 verify ownership section. Bluehost will now automatically verify the ownership of your domain by checking the name server of your domain name. If you selected the bottom option in the previous step, you'll see where you can update your name servers to point to Bluehost. You can also set the A record for the domain to point to the address given. You can also create a page on your site, or lastly, put in the EPP authorization code that you have to get from your domain register. The next section is step 3, choose add-on versus part. Select add-on domain. The next step is step 4, choose add-on directory and subdomain. Bluehost Domain Manager is going to automatically use your domain to give a directory to your domain name. You want to select create a new directory and then click assign this domain. That's all there is to it. That is how to add add-on domain in Bluehost. Give this video a thumbs up and leave us a comment letting us know if the tutorial was helpful or not, as the comments help improve our tutorials. Be sure to subscribe to our channel for more Bluehost hosting tutorial videos.